Yo, what's up guys? We are in New Orleans. This is Super Bowl weekend. I'm with my man, Eric, the trainer. And on the left of me, I got the world's strongest guys here with me. Robert, Eric, Andrew. And today in this video, we're gonna be talking about how to gain size, how to gain not just regular size, but how to gain massive size. If you're skinny and you have problems putting on size, we got the men that's gonna tell you how to do it. So guys, let's break it off. What is the biggest challenge for skinny guys is not so much of working out, because everybody's doing the same workouts, curls, bench press, stuff like that, but it's more of a diet thing of how to go ahead and eat to get huge. So I know before we were talking about there's healthy ways and then there's kind of like the unhealthy ways.
Right.
So let's go with the healthy ways first. What do you guys think is the healthiest way to go ahead and gain as much weight as you can?
I think the healthiest way you can do it is eat whole natural foods with a lot of protein. Myself, I eat 6 meals a day with a lot of meat and a lot of good clean carbs at the right time.
Yeah.
My carbs that I intake are after after a workout.
Yeah.
I don't wake up in the morning and eat Cocoa Puffs and then have a protein shake. I don't do all that. I eat good clean foods on a regular basis.
So give me an example of a protein that's clean for you.
Tilapia.
Tilapia
is the least fat of any fish and packed full of protein. It doesn't taste good when you eat it 5 times a day. But for a while, you can eat a lot of tilapia. I eat a lot of lean meats. They're just packed full of protein.
Nice.
Chicken, grass-fed beef, anything you can get.
Turkey,
lean beef.
All that stuff. Turkey, really good.
Yeah. Turkey too, huh? So what about carbs? What do you think, Eric? What's a clean carb?
I don't eat clean carbs.
This is the unhealthy. Where you're going to ever
my unhealthy way to get big is the whole foods diet. Whole pizzas, whole chickens, whole cakes. The whole thing.
Feathers.
All the time.
Feathers and all. Head and everything. The whole food. Man, that's good. I like that. The whole food diet. That's the healthy ways to eat clean. So let's talk about some unhealthy ways. So we got the whole food diet as an unhealthy way.
And the PIP diet. Pizza, ice cream, and Pepsi.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Ice cream and chocolate milk. If you're trying to do it unhealthy and do it fast, if you drink a gallon of chocolate milk a day, you will get big and strong if you're lifting heavy.
A gallon of chocolate milk a day, you guys hear that?
But you will get strong. I'm not recommending it. Right. I'm just saying it will work.
And I think the most important thing that he said is you have to lift with it.
Yeah.
Anybody can sit on the couch and gain 40 pounds, but that's not what our goal is. Our goal is to get big and still maintain at
heavy,
least a good
compound
level of health
movements, squats, deadlifts, bench, overheads, and lots of protein. You'll get bigger.
All right, so the question on everybody's mind also when it comes to unhealthy eating to gain size is how much fat would you gain and how much muscle would you actually gain?
It's gonna vary from person to person. It's gonna vary on how quick you do it. If you're desperate to put on some strength, you're gonna put on some fat with it for sure. Is it worth it? That's a decision only you can make. But I think even going lean, you're gonna put on a little fat with some muscle, but that's fine. If you're putting on 8 pounds of muscle, 2 pounds of fat over 6 months, that's a good gain.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
8 pounds of muscle, about 2 pounds of fat.
Yeah,
so about 10
over
pounds
6 months,
of
that's
clean
an amazing,
weight.
amazing body change.
And all of your lifts are gonna go up as well.
Yeah.
Awesome.
What would you guys say is your average caloric intake on a normal day?
I'm somewhere between 4,000 and 6,000, depending on what I'm doing, how busy I am.
I'm probably 6 to 7.
Yeah.
I'm about 6 to 7, maybe 7 to 8, depending on. I get cheat days about every 3 weeks.
Okay.
Depends on what I'm eating that day.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm the opposite. He eats 6 times a day. I eat once, maybe twice.
Really?
And
but of course,
amounts of food at once.
Yeah.
Big Eric is on the whole food diet.
Yeah.
So he's eating up whole chickens, whole pizzas. We don't know how many whole foods he's eating in one meal. So.
Automobiles, small homes, with families in them,
children.
All right, so there you go, there you have it. The weight gaining tips from the guys, from the world's biggest guys. If you want to get more weight gaining tips on getting huge and building massive amount of muscle, check out sixpackshortcuts.com/monstermass. See you guys next time.